begun work in South Africa because of the diligence and praying of our pastor, Brother Carey. He went this past summer to that continent, and we hope he'll be doing the same this next summer. And in one of my packets I received early on this summer was a song called African Noel. We do this in honor of Brother Carey and for the glory of God.